It is not a bad thing being a fan of the Transporter movie, but trying those stunts in real life can be harmful.